your hands, known and loved by you. Before I took a breath, then I doubted, Lord, remind me, I'm wonderfully made. You're an artist and a potter on the canvas and the clay. You may